Okay, so I've showed you how to snipe those top corners now, but you don't always want to shoot top cheese, alright? When you're younger, you always want to go for the flashy top shelf goals because it just looks awesome, of course, right? But when you get a bit older, the goalies catch on, and they are really good with their glove and blocker. So when you come up and you look like you're just going to snipe top shelf, they just simply say, I gotcha, and they rob you because they want to make the flashy saves too, right? So what you want to do when you get a bit older is practice sniping those bottom corners. Those are really going to help you because you can come up and you can pull it back like you're just going to snipe top right. The goalie's going to say, oh, I gotcha. And then you just go, boop, pop it, bottom corner. Especially if they're not that great with the butterfly, you can beat them so many times. I've scored a lot of goals that way. So you want to practice sniping those bottom corners as well. And here's what you want to do. You line up the same way you would for your sniping top right. But the only difference here is when you shoot high, you're going to follow through high. So if you want to shoot high, follow through high. If you're going to shoot low, follow through low. You're doing almost the exact same things. Your feet are aligned properly. You're following through just low, right? And you point low. So I'm going to go for the bottom corners here. I'll try to put a few bottom right. There's one. There's two. There's three, right? Same thing, bottom left corner. So I'm going to realign my body because I'm shooting for the different side. And I'm going to try to put three bottom left. There's one, there's two, a post. So I was almost, 12 for 12, 11 for 12. That's pretty good for accuracy. Keep on practicing. Same for five hole, it's the same thing. You want to align your body properly. I find the best way to shoot five hole is when you're in close. So if you're a ways away from the goalie and you shoot five hole, he has a lot of time to close it up, to go down and cover that. But if you get in close to the goalie and he's still got that five hole open, a quick snapshot right there, he has no chance at closing it in time to cover that up. So that's usually when I'm in close, if I see the five hole open, I snap it right through there. This is a tough shot to make back here. I'll see if I can get a five hole. Close, but no cigar. So that's the thing. You want to shoot five hole, do it when you're up close. Thanks for watching. For more videos, check out howtohockey.com. You can subscribe to our videos. I have a lot more coming up. And thanks for watching the videos, guys. See ya.